फोटो निकलना है इनका।
इसके बाद भी तेलंगाना के हमारे युवा साथी रमेश बेड़ी जी, उनको रिक्वेस्ट करता हूँ कि उनका स्पीच दीजिए। इंडिपेंडेंट लेबर यूनियन के ऑफिस बेयरर्स, डिग्निटरीज ऑन द डायस एंड केम फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द कंट्री, द वैरियर्स ऑफ रिजर्वेशन सिस्टम एंड फॉलोअर्स ऑफ डॉक्टर भीमराव अंबेडकर, जय भीम। इन तेलंगाना स्टेट वी हैव reservations in promotions for scheduled castes and scheduled tribes. There is no reservations to OBC employees in Telangana state. From our independent labor union, we are also demanding for reservations in promotions to OBC employees also. In Telangana, till now, OBC employees are far away from scheduled castes and scheduled tribes. From this union, we can say that OBC, SC, ST, all are very much, we have to fight for reservations, and we also fight for constitutional amendment for reservations in promotions. And also our union demanding director force for electricity boards in all states. Till now in Telangana, no director from SCST OBC employees in distribution companies. Before bifurcation of Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, there were directors from our communities. But after formation of Telangana, the government of Telangana till now very negligent in the case of OBC and SCSTs. That's why we fought for director posts in Telangana state from last 3 years in the leadership of J.S. Patil Saab. We are going to shortly achieve SCST OBC directors in distribution companies. That is the credit of our independent labor union. We are also planning to organize a huge rally in Hyderabad, capital of Telangana, for reservations in promotions to OBC employees also. We are with this independent labor union. We organized many sectors in Telangana state recently in 1 month. In future, we are with you with this independent labor union. Thousands of employees of organized and unorganized sector in Telangana will be with the independent labor union. In that way, we are organizing many meetings. And lastly, I want to tell you, all the people who are seeking reservations, we are always demanding for reservations and thinking always about reservations in promotions in one angle. If we think, all the SCST OBC employees once think about elections, definitely we'll get all reservations in promotions and amendment of constitution will be also be done. This is very important subject. We have to remind this and we have to fight against the anti-constitutional, anti-reservation elements. Thank you. Jai Bhim, Jai Bharat.